the society of man. Pray, my brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Father Almighty. May the Lord receive this sacrifice at my hands, to praise and glory of his name, to our brethren and to the souls of the
Church.
And it is to be, and it is fully gospel commanded us to continue.
This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me.
Likewise, after supper, he took the cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink ye all of this, for this is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for you and for me for the remission of sins. Do this as oft as ye shall drink it, in remembrance."
Thank you.